guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to do an update for the Harry Potter and the Order of the Project Painters project paint. Yeah, this is a collab with a bunch of lovely ladies here on YouTube and Instagram. I'm sure you know them all if you follow along my channel, because I have done a couple of project paints and collabs with them. So this is based on Harry Potter, as you can guess from the title, and we have the four houses: Gryffindor, Hufflepuff, Ravenclaw and Slytherin, and each house has two colors, and based on those two colors we have chosen our products. So I have decluttered one item last time, and then I have finished one up this time around, and they are all Slytherin, so we can take them first. The item I decluttered last time, it was the Benefit push-up, their real push-up liner or something like that. It just crumbled and was dry and I didn't like that, so I decluttered that one. That was for the silver color, and then for the green color I had this. Okay, so last time Linda from Linda Loves Life, she told me how to pronounce this, and I'm trying, and I don't know if it's right, but this brand is called Yves Rosé. Yves Rosé. I don't know. Yeah, it is a nourishing hair mask, so yeah, basically. I went through this so fast. I will insert the pictures. My product is empty, as you could have guessed, but this smells so good. But it is empty, and I actually don't really miss it, because it didn't do amazing things for my hair at all. I flew through this so fast that I would not buy this again, because I felt like I needed a lot of this at the time. But I did finish that, and I did try it, and I have bought a new hair mask that I'm going to try out now. For Gryffindor there was a color called Scarlet. It is this red Bordeaux color, kind of. So this is a shower gel slash scrub from the same brand, Yves Rosé. I give up, I don't know. But yeah, this is the cranberry and almond exfoliating shower gel. So there are small beads in this shower gel. I love this stuff, smells so good, and it exfoliates at the same time, beads getting you clean. Bonus. It's a win-win there. I started up here first update, and now I'm down to here. So this is going very fast, and I'm very excited, because I don't go through shower gel that fast, and I love this a lot, so I'm enjoying this even though it is a Christmas scent. But I love this a lot. And for the gold color, I have this Benefit What's Up highlighting stick cream highlighter. I use this on my cheekbones, my collarbone, when I was on holiday, and when this is up, I'm on holiday as well, so I will use it on my collarbone and shoulders as well, and then on my nose, cupid's bow, and my inner corner, and stuff like that. So I have made very good progress, and I'm so surprised it's going this fast. Last time I told you guys this broke on me, and I was very sad. And you can still see it. It is very beaten up, but I have made great progress. I'm very excited about that. As you can see, I have made very good progress, and it is the same amount of progress each time, basically. My goal wasn't to use this up, and I don't think I can, because the finale is next month, but I'm so excited to have used this much of this. For Ravenclaw, I have a blue item, and this is the Maybelline The Rocket Volume Express Mascara in waterproof. I love this stuff a lot, I use it every single day, and yeah, I'll just do waterproof because I'm going on holiday and I'm going to bathe and it's hot and stuff like that. I'm going to toss it when it's starting to dry out and flake, and I don't know if it's going to do that the next month, but you will see. It is there still. And for the bronze color, I have my Rimmel London Natural Bronzer. I will insert some pictures because I have repressed this. As you can see, it is repressed. It's almost the whole entire pan that is covered, But I hope I can use it faster now that I have repressed it, because I couldn't get an even application on a brush when I used it before, so that's why I repressed it. And yeah, I really hope I can go through it faster. I don't know if I can be done next month, but I will really try to do so, because again, I'm going to have a lot more skin showing on my vacation, so I hope I can use it a ton there. And now when I'm tan, I can get away with using it a bit more. So I have used a lot today, if you couldn't tell. For Hufflepuff, I had a black shade, and it is this perfume. I don't know, it's from the number one, Sexy Me. In the intro, I was up to here, first update, and now I'm all the way down to here. So I think that is great progress for a perfume that I don't use that much. But I do put it into a travel container that I will bring to holiday. That is where I am. I can't finish this by the next update, but I have made a ton of progress and I'm very happy about that. Okay, I lied to you. I actually am done with this product as well. I put in a highlighter from this Makeup Revolution Ultra Pro Glow highlighting palette kit something, and I wanted to hit pan on it, and it is this yellow shade here for the color yellow, and I hit pan this morning actually, so I'm pretty excited about that. It is done, so I'm not going to work on this palette right now, but when I'm in holiday actually. Okay, that's exciting, I didn't know that. So that took me 2 months of using every single day, and on holiday I used it on my shoulders and stuff like that. That's everything for my update. I hope you enjoyed, and I hope you will follow the other ladies and check them out and stuff like that, and I hope you will hang around here as well. And yeah, then I hope you will like this video if you liked it, and subscribe to my social media, and I hope you are going to take care of yourself until we see each other in another video. Bye guys.